kinds of races.
They've been around forever, and they need a win.
Control by 40, making the corner.
They put so much into developing the next-gen car with NASCAR, been a big part of that, trying to help this sport move forward. They got a real talent here behind the wheel, an opportunity for them to make some more noise deep into the playoffs with this driver.
Get on by 30, just be disciplined.
It was 1950, the last season that there were five first-time winners through 18 races. And again, 1950 was the second year of the sport. And so that's why there were so many first-time winners. It has been 7 decades since we have seen something like this. And we are seeing incredible rise of talent in the Cup Series. And now it's Tyler Reddick's turn. If he can hang on just a few more turns here at Road America, an emotional young man as he goes through the kink on this long straightaway. The Canada corner, but Tyler Reddick, at just 26 years old, won a championship in the Xfinity Series for Junior Motorsports. The very next year, went to RCR, won another Xfinity Series championship. They've moved him up to the Cup Series. He's been battling with teammate Austin Dillon to be the top car with that organization. And now, he's looking to become the 13 different winner in 2022 through 18 races. Tyler Reddick is going to win his first ever Cup Series race.
Nice job, Tyler Reddick.